Happy Halloween! Today, Pediagators will be teaching you how to make a hanging jack-o'-lantern craft.
My monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash!
He did the monster mash!
Begin by drawing the jack-o'-lantern's face on the orange piece of paper.
It caught on in a flash!
He did the mash!
He did the monster mash! From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They did the mash.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash. Out from his coffin, Rex's voice did ring. Seemed he was troubled by just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
After you're done drawing the jack-o'-lantern's face, draw a line down the side of the paper. Fold the paper hot dog style and cut 1-inch slits throughout the entirety of the paper. Make sure to leave a little bit at the top. Don't cut all the way through.
I was working in the lab late one night when my eyes beheld an eerie sight, for my monster from his slab began to rise, and suddenly, to my surprise,
he did the mash.
He did the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
He did the mash.
It caught on in a flash.
He did the mash.
He did the monster mash. From my laboratory in the castle east, to the master bedroom where the vampires feast. The ghouls all came from their humble abode to get a jolt from my electrode.
They did the mash.
They did the mash.
Fold over the two ends and connect at the sides.
It was a graveyard smash.
Use the tape provided in the kit to tape the top and bottom of your new jack-o'-lantern.
They did the monster mash. The zombies were having fun. The party had just begun. The guest included Wolfman, Dracula, and his son. The scene was rocking, all were digging the sounds. Igor on chains, backed by his baying hounds. The coffin bangers were about to arrive with their vocal group, the Crypt Kicker Five.
They played the mash.
They played the monster mash.
The monster mash.
It was a graveyard smash.
They played the mash.
It caught on in a...
Almost done. Cut off a small section of the green piece of paper. Use your tape to secure it to the top.
Just one thing. Opened the lid and shook his fist and said, whatever happened to my Transylvania twist?
It's now the mash.
It's now the monster mash.
The monster mash.
And it's a graveyard smash.
It's now the mash.
It's caught on in a flash.
It's now the mash.
It's now the Monster Mash. Now everything's cool. Drax a part of the band, and my Monster Mash is the hit of the land. For you, the living, this mash was meant to. When you get to my door, tell them Bordy sent you.
Congratulations! Now your jack-o'-lantern is ready to hang.
And you, my graveyard smash. You'll catch on in a flash.
Then you can mash.
Then you can monster mash.